Namaste everyone, today let us see few applications of linear equations in one variable. So our first question is, the sum of digits of a two digit number is 8. The number obtained by interchanging the digits exceeds the given number by 18. Find the given number. So in this question, first of all we need to understand that how we have to suppose the number, two digit number. So, this is question number 3 of your exercise. We know that in a two-digit number, suppose 23 is a two-digit number, in this we have ones digit and tens digit. Now, let us suppose this ones digit number is x, let ones digit number is equals to x, and now we know that ones digit number plus tens digit number, here o means ones digit and t means tens digit, ones digit number plus tens digit number is given equals to 8. Now ones digit number we suppose equals to x, so x plus tens digit number is 8. So from here tens digit number will be, take x to the right side, it will be 8 minus x. Now, every two digit number can be written as 10 into tens digit. For example, we took 23, so 10 into 2 plus ones digit. This is also called expanded form of a number. So, if our ones digit is x and tens digit is 8 minus x, so how you have to write the number? Number will be 10 into tens digit, that is 8 minus x, plus ones digit, that is x. Remember, we don't have to simplify here. First of all, we have to write the next statement according to the question. What is the next statement? The number obtained by interchanging the digits exceeds the given number by 18. Find the given number. Now, the number obtained by interchanging the digits. Number obtained by interchanging the digits. What will happen if you will interchange the digits of 23? This will become 32. Means the ones digit will become tens digit and tens digit will become ones digit. So same we have to do in our number. We have to exchange ones digit and tens digit. So it will become 10 into ones digit was x, so it will become tens digit plus 8 minus x. Now, come to according to question, what it says, the number obtained by interchanging the digits, that is 10 multiplied by x plus 8 minus x, exceeds the given number. So given number was 10 into 8 minus x plus x by 18, so plus 18 is this. Then means if we will add 18 to our original number, we got the number which is obtained by interchanging the digits. Now simplify it. This is your linear equation in one variable. Then 10 into x, 10x plus 8 minus x as it is equals to 10, 8 ja 80, 10 into x minus 10x plus x as it is plus 18. Then 10x minus x will be 9x and 8 as it is will be equals to, first of all, 80 plus 18 will be 98, and then -10 + 1 will be -9x. Bring -9x to the left side and take 8 to the right side. What will happen? We got 9x was already in the left side. Bring this also in the left, it will become positive 9x. Will be equals to 98 - 8. Simplify it. 18 equals to 90, and x will be 90/18. That is 18 × 5 = 90. The value of x is 5. Now what will be your number? Number will be 10 × 8 - x. That is 10 × 8 - x = 5 plus x, which is 5. This will be equals to 8 - 5 = 3, and 10 × 3 + 5, which is equals to 10 × 3 = 30 plus 5 will be 35. And now we can check it even. If we will interchange the digits, this will become 53. Number obtained by interchanging digits minus original number, that is 35, is equals to 18. Means your answer is correct. Let us see one more such question, that is the ones digit of a two digit number is twice than the tens digit. When the number formed by reversing the digits is added to the original number, the sum is 99. Then find the numbers. So what it says, first statement is the ones digit of a two digit number is twice than the tens digit. So this is your question number 4. And tens digit is, because tens digit is smaller, so let tens digit is x and ones digit will be 2 × x, that is 2x. What will be the number then? It will be 10 × 10 plus ones digit. This will be 10 × 10 is x plus ones digit is 2x. Number obtained by reversing the digit will be 10 × the ones digit will be tens digit now, and the tens digit will be ones digit now. And what it says that their sum will be 99. Means 10 × x plus 2x plus 10 × 2x plus x is equals to, because this is the original number and this is the number obtained by interchanging the digits, and their sum is given equals to 99. Now simplify it. What will come? 10 × x, 10x plus 2x plus 10 × 2 = 20x plus x as it is will be equals to 99. Now 10 + 2 = 12 + 20 = 32 + 1 = 33, means 33x equals to 99. And x will be 99/33, which will be 3. 33 × 3 = 99. So value of x is 3. What will be the number? Number will be 10 × x, that is 10 × 3 plus 2x, that is 2 × 3. Then 10 × 3 = 30 plus 2 3 are 6 and the number is 36. Let us check it. The reverse of 36 will be 63. And the sum of 63 and 36 will be equals to 639, that is 99. Hence, your question is correct. Next, let us see question number 6, that is the sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 7 is 777. Find these multiples. So, first of all, you have to understand what is the meaning of consecutive multiples of 7. So, for example, if I am taking 7 ones are 7, then your second multiple will be 7 twos are 14. And third multiple will be 7 threes are 21. These three are the consecutive multiples. Now, suppose the first multiple is x. That first multiple is, this is your question number 6. That first multiple is 6. What will be the second multiple? It cannot be x plus 1. See, 7 and the second is 14. Means when we are going to add 7 to this first multiple, then we are going to get the second. So, second multiple will be 6 plus 7, and the third multiple, now first is x, second is x plus 7. What will be third? Again, we need to add 7 in the second, then we are getting third. So third multiple will be 6 plus 7 was the second, and third will be 7 more, which is equals to 7 plus 7 is 6 plus 14. Now, come to according to question. What the question says? That the sum of these three multiples is 777. So, according to question, x is the first multiple, x plus 7 is the second multiple, and x plus 14 is the third multiple, is equals to 777. Now, x plus x plus x is 3x, and plus 7 plus 14 is 21, equals to 777. Take 21 to the right side first of all. So 3x will be 777 minus 21. Then 3x will be equals to 756. Now take 3 to the right side. X will be equals to 756 upon 3. So 3 2s are 6, then 3 5s are 15, and then 3 2s are 6. Means the first multiple is 252. So first multiple is 252, second will be 252 plus 7, which is 259, and third will be 252. X is 252 plus 14, which is equals to 266. And the sum of all three, let us check. 252 plus 259 plus 266 is equals to 96 15 to 17. Then 1 carry, 5 5 10 1 11 6 17, 1 carry, 2 3 6 1 7. Hence your question is correct.